On a recent road trip, just installed a second tank, put fuel in it, and was not able to use the fuel out of the second tank. Determined today, do a little bit of troubleshooting, determined that this fuel switch is broken. Springs fell out, some of the clips are missing, and so what I did is I wired up to the pigtail here, the plug, and determined running them looped this way routes for the left fuel tank, and running the wires cross like this routes for the right fuel tank.